Authorities in Hobart searching for a missing teenager this morning. That teenager is possibly in danger. 15-year-old Sonny Mendez last seen Monday at Hobart Elementary School. He was wearing a gray tank top, green or black shoes, and blue basketball shorts.